Hi there, Ross McNulty reporting for Space One News. We find ourselves in the airspace building and it seems that there hasn't been much activity going on in the past few days, so we've come to investigate and find out what's going on.
What's going on? Who's done that?